So hello, Richard, back with an even crazier idea of how to put together a master suite in the space allotted. So, walking from the theater through the bedroom door, we've now got this L-shaped staircase sticking out. There's a queen bed over mostly in the far corner, but there's some space left over, even allowing for the width of the bed. Over here, the puppy bed and the little nook and her water dish under there. In here, the bathroom, more or less as is. I didn't really mock it up in that much detail, just to orient ourselves and remind what will be underneath the quote-unquote second story. By the way, the ceiling height in here is preserved. In here, I just brought the whole ceiling down to the height of the current soffit. That's 103 total, 8.5 feet roughly, which leaves about 6.5 feet for the second story, plus 4 feet of floor thickness. So up here, back in that corner, is my desk. That's assuming it stays the size it is now, which is 60 by 30. That still leaves room on both sides, plenty of depth to leave a chair and other things in that half of the room. And then over here, closets, I mocked up some random stuff that has more than enough space, more than enough hanging, but like the actual design I didn't give too much thought to. Could put artwork, could put acoustic paneling, whatever, on those walls. And as far as the staircase itself, like I walled it off, but it could just be open with a railing. And I kind of liked the idea of walls and a door that closes at the top. But either way, anyway, crazy stuff.